a brand new field turf at Calabasas. Two unbeaten teams ready to try it out. What could possibly happen out there? Well, Calabasas got ready because, hey, it was fine to finally be playing at home, being on the road the first four games. And Valencia just fired up because at 4-0, just like Calabasas, they have something to prove after Calabasas beat them last year. So here we go. First series for Calabasas, Jaden Casey, Johnny Wilson, 47 yards, gets away, and he is in the house. He had a big day, and you'll see more of him later on. Valencia comes right back with a power pitch. That's Javon Wilson to the left, end zone. Tie game. Calabasas, hey, they have a running game this year, and meet Keaton Gooden because he's got a good thing going, and he's got it going all the way to the house. 13-7, Calabasas missing the PAT. Calabasas later added a field goal in the first quarter, and Keaton's so good, he thinks he can fly. Yeah, maybe. The Calabasas is so deep because Nico Hall, second game back, goes up, brings it down. Nice catch for the senior. Valencia, undeterred, because Connor Downs brings it himself. He's going to get downfield, but Nico Hall strips the ball, and Calabasas would recover, but did the refs get it right? Let's take a look and slow it down so the people can see for themselves. Downs gets down the field. Nico Hall comes in, strips it. Stop right there. The ball is loose. Downs is in bounds. It is a fumble. The refs did get it right, but Calabasas did not capitalize, and Downs was probably happy and eager to return because later on, 1 yard touchdown for the senior. Valencia down 16-14, and Calabasas kept going to the air. Amazing catch by Hunter Nichols, who makes a one-hand grab, stays up, adds extra yards, and Calabasas is thinking, hey, we can make something happen, right? Jaden Casey goes back, but Anthony Hernandez from Valencia says, I got that one. Take it back downfield and capitalize with Valencia turning to Moises Haynes. Watch the young man rumble, flip into the end zone to the promised land. That's a touchdown. And Valencia kept going to that power pitch down into the goal line. Javon Wilson, second touchdown of the day. Valencia actually was up by 12 points at that point. But Calabasas, you can't keep him quiet forever. Casey, Micah Pittman, touchdown. And hey, threw a little bit of the cabbage patch. Surprised the kids even know it, but the refs did flag him for it. No fun. Anyway, Calabasas got into a rhythm. Casey hits Johnny Wilson again for the second time. 174 yards in the first half for Wilson. Calabasas led 30-28 at halftime. Valencia started off with the ball. Zion Dunson makes a great catch, gets down inside the 10-yard line, and you know what's coming up next. The power of the pitch. And Javon Wilson dives across the goal line for his third touchdown, putting Valencia back up 35-30. And Valencia is thinking, hey, we can try to pass the ball a little bit too, right? Zachary Simcoe, how do you do? Great catch on the back of the shoulder blades. And Downs, even more inspired, finds Mikhail Wright for a touchdown. Valencia up 42-30 right there. But like I said, it's really hard to keep this Calabasas offense under control. Jaden Casey, Nico Hall, proving my point by doing it all. Into the end zone for a touchdown, and even he's kind of surprised at what he just did. Nico, you just scored, man. Valencia, undeterred, give the ball to Moises Haynes, breaking tackles, finding a hole, and get in the end zone. House call for Dr. Haynes. Valencia back up 49-37. And Calabasas, they're unimpressed. Why? Because Jaden Casey can do this. 1 yard out, go up and get it, big fella. Johnny Wilson, touchdown. And guys, the second half was just littered with touchdowns. Moises Haynes, I could top that. Spin move, stays on his feet, brings a man in the end zone. Touchdown, and he needs help getting up because that was a lot of work right there. Not a lot of defense in the second half. Both teams just got explosive and kept going. Jaden Casey again to Nico Hall, this time for 43 yards. Calabasas is up 58-56. And Valencia is thinking, hey, we got to try to pass the ball to keep up with him. Downs is flushed from the pocket. He's looking downfield and finds Spencer Mayer, who's wearing a gray uniform. Uh-oh. And Calabasas thinks, hey, we got some extra energy. Let's get rid of it. Casey to Micah Pittman. 10 yards. 3 touchdowns for him. 3 touchdowns for Wilson. Jaden Casey, 8 touchdowns. But Valencia, undeterred. They quickly move the ball down the field. Moises Haynes, his 4th touchdown, brings Valencia within 2 with just over 2 minutes to go. And you know what's coming up next. Onside kick. Valencia gets it down, hope to recover, but Calabasas recovers and they got the lead, so all they can do is just try to run the clock out, which is what they wanted to do. But on 3rd down, Casey to pass, Jake Sanchez with the interception, and Valencia's got life with 1:46 remaining. Connor Downs, Mikhail Wright one more time, 1st down, 3rd down. They go to Moises Haynes, who stopped a yard short of the 1st down. It's 4th and inches, and you're thinking, hey, give the ball to Haynes, right? They pass, and Mikhail Wright doesn't come down with it. Great defense by Calabasas. Wright's obviously disappointed. Calabasas immediately elated because they know they're going to be 5-0. One more kneel down for Casey. 8 touchdowns. I said 8 touchdowns for the sophomore. A great game by both teams. Calabasas would win 65-63, and we hope we get a rematch of these two teams in the Division II playoffs in 2 months.